relating, so I mean, I guess I'm not going to count. greetings to everyone. As Wanda has mentioned, my name is Bongumenzi Ngobese. I'm normally known as Menzi. I was invited to actually come and officially open the show. I don't know how important it might be invited to do such an important task, but I guess somehow I invented the show. So I would like to just greet all of you guys. And I'm also a visual artist and an art teacher, not so much of a public speaker. This space is really can make one sweat, trust me. You know, as you guys are just gazing, it's like, you know. But I'll try my best to actually take you through what I think the show is all about in terms of the working title. Because I believe it's a working title. Because visions are basically passed and renewed through our thinking processes. When I was invited, I couldn't really make out what I was going to talk about, because I mean, when we talk of visions, you know, particularly from an artistic point of view, there's so much which comes into mind, you know, and I had little glimpse of the work, but from my understanding of what Amasosha are all about, I had to actually try and conceptualize from my own point of view what my take is, based on what I've seen so far, and based on my intellectual output of the show. First and foremost, I am Ungo, my Sangoma, a traditional healer, inverted commas. Visions for me imply something else from that fraternity. And from an artistic point of view, visions also imply another dimension of which is the visual interpretation of what is basically staged on one's horizon. So I had to actually grapple between the two and try and come up with something which will actually unify my own opinionative approach to the show from a spiritual perspective and also from a conceptual perspective, as far as the artistic process is involved of what we see today. It's quite a very challenging exhibition, in a way, because it speaks of individuals. But what is mostly striking is the fact that each individual is accommodated. And that actually presents a holistic sort of vision or visual narrative to whomever is actually looking at the work, of which I think it's one of those missing, it's actually the missing link in the whole of the art world, particularly in Durban, where some of the art forms are not accepted, you know. So this show comes as a narrative which begins to actually dissect, you know, that which is acceptable and that which is not acceptable, you know, in the whole artistic frame of thought. Because you get your mainstream art, you get your so-called self-taught kind of art, and then there's like a very blurring line as to who actually defined, you know, those paradigms, you know. And what I see here is a complexity of ideas which actually are blurring to that. They bring along a new vision, a new approach into how do we view reality. Because each and everyone here presents a particular view, a particular vision of who they are and where they are in their stage of thinking in terms of their intellectual and physical and spiritual realm. But also they are accommodated, you know. Each one is accommodated, nobody is actually sidelined. The narrative from one picture frame linking to the next strikes a dialogue of sorts. It's all in harmony, but it speaks of an individual at the same time, you know? So it then begins to actually ask, like raise the question as to why then these segregations exist in the art fraternity, in the art practice itself, whereby we are actually being told that you're not good enough because you don't fall under this category. So the new vision that I feel conceptually this exhibition presents is that of harmony, is that of actually working cohesively towards a missing goal of which exists in the art scene today, that is accepting art for what it is. You know, that's the number one vision of which I feel is very important in this exhibition, because it speaks about individuals, but at the same time, it harmonizes each one's voice in that pool of artists. I don't know, am I too abstract? Are we all alone?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. So, I mean, that's actually my point of view to the show. That's how I engaged with the show. That's how, those are the questions which have been raised by the show. Because I feel that that's the most crucial part or aspect to each viewer, that you actually become critical of what you see. It's not about being decorative. It's not about actually viewing the work from a decorative point of view, whether it matches your car or your, you know. Try and be critical of what you see. Begin to actually view the work from the point where you are the other, but you are actually viewing in, and trying to sort of place yourself there and see whether you exist or not, you know. Be critical of what you see, you know, because it's an invitation to a new vision, you know, of which could emanate from oneself, projecting towards the image. Okay, without actually wasting time, I think I've spoken more than enough. I would like to just applaud the exhibiting artists for producing such an amazing body of work, of which I feel is really very, very, very competitive. I mean, some of the guys exhibiting here have outshined most of, you know, artists from other provinces. You know, in fact, Durban somehow is like they're dominating Johannesburg, you know, in terms of the visual output. That's the truth, you know. We are dominating each and every, you know, corner of Johannesburg. You find somebody from Durban representing us in any art fraternity, you know. So there's this energy, I mean, that you get from this breeding ground, which is Durban, which I must applaud, because these guys have actually worked tirelessly and very much hard to actually make sure that you actually get what they're trying to say. So I'd just like to call out their names. I would like to call on Ntlakane on demand to come forward so that you see them. Ntlakane Ngobese, Sizwe Tele, Modimbele, Ntobisi Makumulo, Ndile Makumulo, Alele Khomo, Major Ndlovu, Kulekani Mkhize, Shakil Abdullah, Tanta Tomo, Everaldo Madonze, and Morgan Mahabe. So guys, these are the artists. I would like you guys to actually give